Hello, 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 my beautiful, my wonderful people. How are you all doing? Yes, I know you're good. I know you're good because if God be for you and I, who can be against us? Nobody. We are coming out strong daily to the glory of the Lord. Thank God we are sons and daughters of God, because in Him we live in joy, in peace and harmony. May God continue to be your peace in the name of Jesus. Bring peace to you in every area you need Him most in the name of Jesus. Because if you are in Him, you will understand what is that peace is in the name of Jesus. Amen. If today is your first time of seeing me, my name is Divine. You are welcome. I have a word for somebody today. Kingdom marriage, your spouse knows. Your kingdom spouse knows. Somebody is worrying that the spouse is not taking care of him the way it's supposed to do. The spouse did not buy the things that she has for. You thought that the love is not there anymore. You feel that he don't know what to do anymore. Before, he used to go outside. When he's coming back, he buys something beautiful for you just to cheer you up. But now he's no longer doing all those things. You feel he don't knows about it. You feel he's just neglecting. No. Your spouse knows about it. He knows about it. It's just that the money is not there. Because you are refusing to understand, he don't know how to talk it over with you. That's why you must humble yourself and make him know that he's free to talk with you. He's free to talk about his salary. He's free to talk about the money that he has and what he uses it for. He has paid a lot of bills. There is nothing, but you don't know because you live extravagant life. He's not doing it this time. You're angry. You are threatening to go. When you go, you are going to regret it because he knows what to do. He's planning something good for you, but this time everywhere is so tight. He knows what to do. Relax and pray for him. Everything that your spouse needs now is prayer for God to give him a better job. He knows what to do. Stop what you're thinking and what you're trying to do. Go and look for something to do and stop being angry. When you do anything wrong, you are going to regret it in your life. That man is a nice man to you that you can't see anywhere else. What he gives to you now, take it with joy and take it with peace. Use it with joy and appreciate him. Let him know that he has done something great, because your friend told you that the husband gave her something big and that your friend bought it herself. Don't let anybody destroy your home. He knows what to do. It's just that there is no money now. And what you're putting in your hands is too much for his capability. God says, slow down. You are making him to have high blood pressure. And when he died, or when you go, you are going to suffer it. I pray, may you that have this, receive this in the name of Jesus. For you to know that you are the one, the moment you listen, God will speak to your heart. Pray. Test the Spirit and pray about it. You have the right. God bless you all richly in the name of Jesus. If you're not subscribed to this channel, what are you waiting for? Subscribe. Let's build this channel together to the glory of God. I pray for you today. May peace reign in your home, reign in your marriage in the name of Jesus. Every tongue that shall rise against you in judgment and I will condemn it in the name of Jesus. I pray for your kingdom spouse for a better job. He's going to testify because he's going to have a better job to take care of you and the kids in the name of Jesus. Amen. Before we meet again, bye. And I will advise you, don't be selfish with the one you have. As a woman, your kingdom spouse is you. You are him. Bye. Shalom.